solid intel on the location of our soldier that was taken prisoner by the Chosen. This is our chance to mount a rescue. Commander.
Security Advent Detention Center in this region. If we're going to pull a rescue off, our best approach is to go in quietly without alerting the massive number of security forces defending that installation. The latest intel has our operative being held in the main structure just ahead. We have the advantage of stealth here, so we should try to get in and out as quietly as possible. If the enemy spots us, this is going to get a whole lot harder.
That's a long run. Running!
Firebrand on standby for evac, Commander, but as soon as she gets in range, the whole compound will go on high alert. We should hold back unless we have the target or it's an absolute emergency.
I go where you tell me. I'm all over it. On it.
Stepping off.
Their clumsy patrol is moving. Moving as ordered.
Solid copy.
I go where I'm needed. Their patrol is coming.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Headed there now. I'm on it.
My watch begins.
Got it covered.
I am at your service.
I'm on the move.
I won't let them pass. Placing the weapon. A deadly trap.
Affirmative, covering now.
Overwatch.
I'll be swift. The VIP is secure. Evac in progress.
Headed there now.
I can handle it.
Looks like a straight fight now.
Take that portal!
Is in position and the compound is on full alert. Time to move.
I'm trusting you here.
Got it covered.
The VIP is with me. We're on our way out.
All Xcom operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Everything by the numbers. Mission accomplished.
I suppose after having allowed them to be captured, the least you could do is mount a rescue attempt.
Who escaped from a detention facility today are considered armed and extremely dangerous. Advent urges all citizens to avoid any contact. A curfew is in effect tonight for your protection.
The The Elder's prisoners tend to have a way of disappearing. So I'm glad to hear we were able to get at least one back.
Efficiently executed and no casualties.